racing away there with Ashton in left back, very putting pressure on him. McGeehan comes across, but Ashton's nutmegged him. Ashton on the run from left back on the left hand side of the area, puts the cross in, it's gone right through, it's a chance for Wrexham, but Tyler makes the save. Throwing down the line, Benson flicks on to House, House tries to turn, flicks it forward for the run of Guttridge, coming across there is Ashton, but House is intercepted, lays it forward for Benson, Benson to Guttridge on his right foot, Guttridge scores! 3 minutes in! On this right hand side to Carrington as Franks does superbly well to get a clearance in. He's back on the end of it now. He's released Gray. Gray tries to break through. Gray still going in, but he's run into Ashton. But Gray still coming away with it again. Gray through, goal! Right footed. Puts it into the Wrexham half. It's a long clearance headed back by the away side. McNulty intercepts and finds Ruddock. Ruddock curls it looking for Gray. Gray finds Guttridge to Benson. Back to Guttridge. Lovely football. 3-0! What a goal from Luton Town! Thomason can break forward. Thomason on the edge of the area. Puts in a shot for range and blazed over the bar there from the edge of 6 yards. I'm not sure if the offside flag was up anyway. Assistant referee is difficult to tell because it was right on the 6 yard box on the road. Wrexham have got possession. Green shirts, Evans pushes forward, Guttridge is with him the whole way though. Evans clears it forward, laid off there by Omerod, now out wide to Clark with a cross to the far post, it's hit the crossbar and gone over, and Tyler just stood and could only admire that loop over his head. Benson's chasing after it, Thompson gets there first, but his header gets more height than distance. Gray now underneath it, comes away with it, still Andre Gray, he's got Henry making a run out wide. Gray chips it in looking for Howes, nodded clear, now back to Henry, right hand side, he's put a cross in, Benson! Chips it forward, looking for Shaw. Shaw flicks on, House running onto it, left hand side of the area. House has been tripped, is it a penalty? Yes it is! Great House has been a regular penalty taker for Luton Town. Up against Kirkland at the penalty field end of the field. Left footed, he puts the keeper the wrong way into the bottom corner.